headed to Tallahassee, and we are spending a late Valentine's Day with each other because yesterday I had to work. So I'm excited about today. Are you excited?
Yes.
We don't really have many plans for Tallahassee. We're just going to go to the mall and Trader Joe's, hopefully. And maybe we'll see what other fun things Tallahassee has to offer. But, yeah, that's about it. So I just wanted to get on here and say hey to you guys. And we'll kind of show you around Tallahassee and show you what we're doing. Oh, and I hope everybody had an awesome Valentine's Day.
Hey guys, we're at the Urban Food Market. We don't even know what it is. It might be a store, it might be a restaurant. I don't know.
Oh look, babe, Italian sodas. They sell these at Publix sometimes. I wonder how that tastes. It's sparkling. So it might.
Hey guys, we're at Whole Foods right now.
You're too far in front of the camera.
Thank you.
literal kombucha heaven. Oh my goodness. Look at this. We don't have that flavor in my roster. We don't have this flavor. Super fruits, original. What does original kombucha taste like? Oh my gosh. They have a lemonade and a mojito. They have every flavor of kombucha. Oh my god. So that's the end of the vlog. Sorry I look so crazy. I'm home now cleaning up. So I just thank you guys, and I got makeup residue on my shirt, but I just thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and hopefully we'll go back to Tallahassee soon. I think our next place is going to be Savannah, because we love Savannah. But thank you guys again for watching this vlog. Let us know what your favorite part about Tallahassee is, if you've ever been there, in the comment section below. And we just thank you guys so much for watching. Follow us on our social media sites, and we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.